ngoba uthumnika zwe
Jesus
bamphethe lapha emhlabelelweni
haleluya
kodwa bamphethe enhlizweni iBhayibheli lithi uthema ngabe umthongolo bebona ukuthi awubalweni bawushiya phansi babaleka abafana baka Eli bafa ngosiko lenkelo umphongolo bewulandile eshilo kodwa bafa abanga umphongolo wangabavikela bawuthatha umphongolo bathi mabawushiya amaFilisti awuthatha bawusa kuDagoni bayofaka endlini kaNkulunkulu wabo isithixo uDagoni banede kumfaka nje uJehova wenkazimulo wathi makangena kuthiwa ngakusasa uDagoni wayelele ngobuso phansi ikhanda liqhamukile mabevula ikhulu zamaFilisti siyobona umphongolo kaJehova lithi iBhayibheli zafica ikhanda likaDagoni uNkulunkulu wabo selinqumekile awungibambe ngibambe weduma uyazi ukuthi uma ngisayibuka le ndaba uNkulunkulu akalwi nethixo ngengizwa abanye bethu uJehova wafike wayilwela amakhaya uThixo akakwazi ukulwa nesithixo nje simile kanye ngikusho lo ngengqondo yami mangicabanga nje akakwazi uThixo ufika alwe noDagoni mara uDagoni uyimele nje because isithixo lesi asikhulumi asinyakazi sizolwa kanjani noThixo onyakazayo ogijima njengombani onyazika imibani nginento ethi mina ngale ngqonjwana yami wayengalwi uDagoni akehlulwanga kalwanga kaqalanga nokulwa into eyenzawe wayethi umkhulu uyesabela ulizulu ubukhona umhlaba ungakasekela ubulizwi laphakathi uyingonyama yomndeni kaJuda wadlala izulu njengendoaaphakwayinsika ngesikhathi ewa ngobuso mfoka amakhanya ewa wayengawi wayedumisa ethi ngiyakuzukisa sekungene yena-ke ongumnikazi wabantu bamisa bamisa mabeqeda ukumisa babuya ngakusasa bathola ukuthi izandla ayisekho zazithi izandla ungumdali wena izandla zakho zabamba ubumba lwakhuluma izandla zakho zendlala izulu njengendwangu zamisa umhlaba phezu kwezinsika amafu uyawabamba washintshe uwenza amazolo uyabamba amafu washintshe ugijime ngawo njengeyinqola ungomdala ngokwensuku ngesikhathi zinqamuka izandla kwakusho ukugive upha kankulunkulu wamafilistayi nayike indaba layikhona Bible ngifuna sibambe nayo i-secret iglory inkazimulo isho makhaya ineyincazo eyintathu uzoyiphinda iglory because abesuthu bathi kihanya inkazimulo ineyincazo eyintathu incazo yokuqala isho the impartation isho ubukho uNkulunkulu ngenkazimulo usho ukuthi I am there incazo yesibili glory isho a God's character God's character i-character ke yilento engithe ngesikhathi ngiqala ukuma big boy phambili ngathi ukuthula makubekile uma ngengasho ngathi ngokuyithoba kanti angiyithobile isheshe ivele i-character ngithi ngiqala nje ngithi ngokuzithoba okhulu wena uhleli phansi ubonde le chepa yithobile iyakusho ngomlomo kodwa icharacter isheshe ivele ukuthi angisiyo leyo nto. Ngamanye amazwi icharacter duma noma uNkulunkulu uyafuna ukuyifihla akakwazi ukuyifihla enkazimulweni. Number 3, iglory isho lokho esibiza ukuthi it's a beauty of God. UNkulunkulu asimazi muhle kanjani. Akagqoka isudu uThixo bese kuthiwa muhle. Muhle la enkazimulweni. Namanye amazwi inencazo entathe. Number 1, isho ubuhle bukaNkulunkulu. Number 2, isho icharacter kaThixo. Number 3, isho impartation, isho ubuko khona bakhe. Ngoba uNkulunkulu njengoba sengishilo ukuthi akakwazi ukuyithemba ki, akakwazi ukumthemba indaba ngoba umuntu, kodwa uyakwazi ukuyithemba kundaba. Ngizowaphinda namagama. uNkulunkulu uyayithemba kundaba, kodwa akakwazi ukumthemba undaba. Ngoba undaba maye yedwa akakwazi ukuphakamisa uThixo. Kodwa uThixo uphakamiseka kahle uma undaba uNkulunkulu ekundaba ezizukisa ngaye. Manje-ke ngifuna sichaze kanje. Iglory uma uNkulunkulu ephuma no-Israyeli sesiyathandaza eYubute beya kwi-Promised Land, wayengethembile uMose kodwa wayethembe inkazimulo yakhe phezu ka-Israyeli. Njengoba uMose ehla naye inkonzo yama-tablet inenkazimulo, and number 2, inkazimulo ayibiki kulona ekuye ukuthi sengifikile. Moses wehla ngokujwayelekile, hey Aaron, madoda sengifikile. Bathi kabantwana ba-Israyeli, sicela lo baba angakhulumi manje, akamboze ikhadi. Sicela amboze ikhadi. Uke wehla ngaphambili ephethe ama-tablet aphihlika ngoba ibingekho lento ehla naye manje. So ngoba esehla manje okwesibili, wehla manje uphethe inkazimulo. Okokuqala uke wehla ephethe wona ama-tablet, nezinto ezibhalwe kuma-tablet beyifana nezinto ezibhalwe sehla kwesibili. Umehluko wokuthi kulezi esibili phezu kwezibhalo bekunenkazimulo yakhe. Hola mashaba yele mandesa la. Ayikho into ofanele siyifune namhlanje ebusuku. Ake sisho nje bafowethu sithi kazimulo kaJehova buya phakathi kwethu. Siyazendlala. Siyoba yize kwabasibonile. Imimoya namadevil worship nemisebenzi efile yomoya siyoba inhlekisa uma inkazimulo kaJehova awubazalayo. Okay, asenze kanje ukuthi uhlala phansi ngichaze kanje futhi ngokugcina. Bese siyathandaza ukuthi ngichaze kanje. Ngichaze kanje. Usethi-ke uPawu wabaseKorinte uthi uPawu, inkonzo yokufa eyehla noMoses entabeni yehla inenkazimulo. Besethi kangakanani inkonzo kamoya. Ngicela ukuthi ungena kancane la. Bazalwane, asilahlekelwe nesekona. Bazalwane, asilahlekelwe ngamasonto, asilahlekelwe ama system masensindisweni. Siyawa edda every year. Asilahlekelwe nesekona. Bazalwane, asilahlekelwe yiminikelo, asilahlekelwe izimonto namasudu, kodwa silahlekelwe iglory. Hayi, iglory iza ngondaba, kodwa iza ibelethe umoya engcwele. Iglory ayifakeki, ilimu ziyafakeka. Singabashaya odabadayisa la.